Four major lessons in life to learn. Here they are. Number one, learn how to handle the winters. They come right after falls. You must learn to handle difficulty. It comes right after opportunity. Question is, how do you handle it? How do you handle the coming winters and the disappointments and the downtimes? Well, you can't get rid of January by tearing it off the calendar. But here's what you can do. You can get stronger, you can get wiser, and you can get better. The winters won't change, but you can. And that's how life changes for you.
You're my painkiller. When my brain gets bitter, you keep me close. You keep me close. I got front row seats for the Parkside living. Feel like the one, but I'm one in a billion. Teenage cynical, and I don't really know. What's the point of living if my heart gets broken? Driving on the road, waiting for head-on collision. Springtime from the road, I miss you, but I'd rather be alone. From heartbreaks, headaches, the doctor says I'm diagnosed with shit things, mistakes, but I'll be fine. But I'll be fine. Cause you're my pain killer. When my brain gets bitter.
So hello guys, I am trying out this study with me and I found it like really good. It's from Abao in Tokyo. Not sure if I pronounced that correctly, but yeah, like now I paused it because I'm talking to you. Okay, let's continue studying.
Window seats as the plane starts leaving. Missed those streets where my knees were bleeding. Homesick, better bring. I left my bed again. Looking for heartbreaks, headaches. The doctor says I'm diagnosed with shit days, mistakes, but I'll be.
So, hello guys, I just finished my third Pomodoro. I just want to explain what Pomodoro is. So Pomodoro is a study timer that will set a timing for 25 minutes for studying and 5 minutes of rest, so you can keep your brain stimulated, won't feel that sleepy or tired after a long study. And now it's my break time, I'll just start the time lapse again. See you!
Never leave me, cause I'm barely holding on. You give me a reason to keep on breathing. Cause you're my painkiller. When my brain gets bitter, you keep me close. When I've been
I just finished 2.5 hours of studying. I also have a Spotify playlist. Yes, you can follow me. It is Brownie. Yes, you can follow me. Use this homework playlist. That's what I was using just now. Good luck for YA.
Grandma fought in World War II. He was such a noble dude. I can't even finish school. Missed my mom and left too soon. His dad was a fireman who fought fire so violent. I think I bored my therapist while playing him my violin. Oh my god, that's so insane. Oh my god, that's such a shame. Next to them my shit don't feel so grand, but I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, that's right. I blow up into smithereens and spill my tiny symphony. Just let me play my violin for you.
such a fool. I got so much left to prove. All my friends are vaping friends. They're so good at making friends. I'm so scared of giving in. Is that entertaining yet?
Oh my god,
that's so insane.
Oh my god,
that's such a shame. Next to them my shit don't feel so grand. But I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody.
Hi guys, so right today we just finish RC and we are getting back 大拇指. In case you didn't know, 大拇指 is something like oral, which you have to present in front of everybody. Let's pray for the best. Bye bye. See you tomorrow. Or is it?
Somewhere in the universe, somewhere someone's got it worse. Wish that made it easier. Wish I didn't feel the hurt. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease. Like finishing this melody, this feels like a necessity. So
we
this could be the death of
study.
Me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the Tiffany's and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my violin for you.
Okay, YEA is starting soon. That's the most important thing right now. And look, teacher.
He's got the personality not even gravity could ever hold down.
So most likely when this video comes out, it has already passed YEA. So everyone, you have done your best and don't feel demotivated. After the YEAs, you have done your best. Don't feel stressed, just chill. I'm going for a Charlie Puth concert after YEA too. So I'm most likely going to post that later on in the video. So look forward to it.
We are done with history.
That was great. I love history.
Hi guys. Okay, so I just finished LEG. So tomorrow I have Chinese. And I have not been taking videos, so I wanted to take this video now. Whether I did, I did Chinese yesterday. It was quite good. Yeah. YA will end in 2 days. So excited. Really excited about it. Yeah, I'll be also going to Malaysia to stay there one night. See you.